morning, everybody. It's me, Pudding. Not again.
Come on.
Just press down on the directional buttons. You've got a guitar, too.
Roger.
Dueling guitars. Let's jam!
We'll be right back.
Look at that, I came on early just for you. How you doing, Jack? How is the balance of my voice versus the music? Can you hear me? Can you hear the music? Can you see the screen okay? I'm already jamming. You have to answer me though, Jack, when I ask you a question. I need to know stuff.
We've reached the greenhouse, and it's humid in here. Look!
I'm going to have to assume the sound's fine. Presumably. It's really fuzzy in my view. Just a bit right on. I sound great. Can you hear the music? Music up a touch. Up with the game music. How's that? There's a lag. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Like this last time, that people were saying my... Oh no, that was on the show, wasn't it? Frank was saying... Well, I was saying to Frank, his lips weren't matching his voice. But... Who knows? We'll start it anyway. This is Space Triangle 5. This box art is the Japanese Dreamcast version, but it's in Japanese. So we're playing the PS2 version, which isn't quite as nice graphically, but we'll put up with it. Plus you can read what's happening and you can see what's happening. And people speak in English, so that's good. Port number one. Again, I haven't watched the FMV sequences of this in a long time, so I'm not sure what happened. I'm on an iPad and there's lag for me. See what happens. From the stream, not you. Dunno. The exciting thing about this game is they've ditched the pre-rendered backgrounds. So Ulala looked a bit like she was skating previously. She's now touched down properly on the floor. And there's instruments to play, there's singing bits, and there's extended notes like choo choo. Is odd.
Go, my robots. Show those humans how to boogie.
Once again, my TV's over here, which I need to play because of the lag, so I'll be looking away. Apologies if that seems rude. I can't remember how many upskirt shots there are in this game. There's probably plenty. Don't worry if that's what you tuned in for.
Ulala, head for the action.
Roger.
Here we go, Ulala.
Okay.
All right, kids, here we go.
Rowboating.
edition of Ooh La La's report show, we bring you up close coverage of an unidentified dance troupe which attacked this very spaceship.
Ooh La La, be on your guard.
Roger.
Liking the outfit, Jack?
A curious man just ahead.
The crew's getting us!
Rich people dancing silly. Silly sausages.
Watch me bust some moves. And copy me with no mistakes.
So these are the culprits.
You lose when you run out of hearts. Whether you like it or not,
dance
battle!
Get down!
Up! Up! Up!
Up! Up! Up!
Down! Down! Down!
Down! Down! Down!
They love the upskirt and they don't think Michael Jackson's a problem.
Right!
Roger.
Is that Chew again?
Chew, Chew, Chew.
Chew, 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 Chew.
I can see pants chew, now, just chew, in that move.
Chew, Chew,
Chew, Chew, Chew.
So that's the extended button hold.
Chew, Chew,
Chew, Chew, Chew, Chew.
Great dancing.
Up, down, up, down. Chew, Chew, Chew.
I pressed
thank
it.
You, Ooh La La.
I believe.
Successful rescue.
Oh, trying to get the bonus ones.
Yay!
There's these little bonus times you can press a button and get a little extra.
They're coming for you. Follow him closely and aim sharp. Use the X button to shoot the robots.
Roger.
I think it looks much cleaner with the proper 3D backgrounds.
Press left for left and right for right.
Left.
You saved them mostly. He's a little bit passive aggressive, which means you made some cock-ups. I think my D-pad's wearing out. This is a PS1 controller because all my PS2 controllers are crap.
Oh no! The space guide is taking it from the dance gang!
Help me!
Space guide, dancing silly. Do you feel we've got translation errors here?
First our name. The rhythm rope. Chew, chew, chew.
This is the weird singing stuff.
Chew, chew, chew.
Essentially, you just have to do a timing bit for it.
Hey, hey.
super successful rescue means I didn't cock it up. Oh, she's happy. This is strutting with attitude.
Roger.
Not again. Robots incoming. Use the X button beam when you hear chew.
Ready to fire.
Nice shooting.
Stay tuned.
Space Channel 5. Yeah, I don't know. I'm looking at the preview on my screen and it's a bit weird.
We've reached the lookout dome. This place is creeping with danger. What's that?
Boss, sorry to keep you waiting. Over to you now.
Thank you for following Vape and Daddy. Where have you been? Thank you. Singing Robot Mecha 01, King Kong Kang.
We'll change your ratings into stars.
Whatever happens, I'll give it a dance. Let's focus.
They call me Purge.
A pleasure to meet you.
I make the galaxy dance for me.
Now. Dance. Don't give me a chance.
Down.
These songs are just weird. I think it's Japanese to English translation, which comes up with hilarious lyrics.
Right.
Left. You're as good as they say.
Singing robots. What?
Or have we?
They've
Uh-oh.
Sprung back into the groove. Let's shoot.
Made chewing sound dirty, Jack. But this angle's dodgy as anything, isn't it?
Just begun.
She can chew me anytime.
That's all for today, folks. I'm Ulala, reporting from the space station.
Yeah.
Space Channel 5!
Only the obvious Japanese ones say Domo, i.e. the sort of Japanese space tourists. Other people say thank you. Very multilingual. You can learn at least one word of Japanese. If you play the Japanese version, you can learn a bit more. But all the voices are quite different.
Quite nice, Ulala. In fact... Ow! Oh! Someone grab a cloth!
The flower costume. Regulates body temperature and humidity. Sounds good. Yes, you can unlock costumes and dress her up in what gear you like. The unfortunately, there's nothing like Tifa out of Final Fantasy VII Remake to dress her up in.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Well...
Any comment, Mr. President?
Why, yes. Of course.
Their president just keeps jumping into song instead of going to Twitter and being annoying. It's an evil plant.
Precious space president, peace has been captured by us, the Rhythm Rogues.
Rhythm Rogues sounds like the campus bunch of criminals in the world. Thank you very much for following Mad Looney or Madden Looney. Nice to see you.
Regular programming to bring you this very super special emergency report live from Space Park, where President Peace was kidnapped.
Tasty Cooking rerun will not be broadcast today.
Huh? The Rhythm Rogues?
Ah, you got here from YouTube. This is my other hobby.
They've captured primary
gaming
schoolers just ahead. You've gotta save them. Ride the conveyor belt.
Roger.
Jack's here as well, so we can also answer questions on Quad in the meantime. It's almost too slow, it needs to speed up so you sort of get with the beat a bit.
Ah! This conveyor belt's out of control!
Don't fall off, Ulala!
Left, two, right, two, up, hey, hey!
Left, two, right, two, up, hey, hey!
Right, two, left, two, up, two, hey!
Right, two, left, two, up, two, hey!
Up, two, left, two, hey!
Up, two, left, two, hey!
Up, two, right, hey, two!
I'm not sure about rescuing the school band, it sounds a bit... Sexy wiggle. For people just joining us, this is a bit like that old classic game Simon where they say what the moves are and you have to repeat them but perfectly in time and stuff.
Melting!
Save them before they melt.
Save the space.
Up, 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 choo, choo, choo.
Down, down,
Yeah, Space Monica will be coming up, and there's children in the room. Some of them I just get lost. All the left, right, up, downs just turn into all the same thing. I'm not sure about this all-in-one baby grow type thing that Kid in Green's got on. It's a bit odd. Let them melt and drink them. Lovely. I think it's pudding time. Jack, you'll be pleased to hear.
We've reached Fountain Square.
You gotta beat the other reporters to the scoop.
Roger.
What the?
What? Get your coverage from Channel 42. Good evening, everybody. It's me, Pudding.
You probably thought this game
not
couldn't
again.
Get any camper.
Come on.
But
just
it
press
can.
Down on the directional buttons. You've got a guitar, too.
Roger. Dueling guitars. Let's jam.
I don't know why they're synchronized swimmers.
Hey!
driving us down.
I beat Pudding!
That's it, girl!
Woohoo!
That's right, it's a space bird mistress. What is a space bird mistress? Everybody, we've got a space bird mistress. I don't know why everybody else is dressed in green wetsuits. That's just odd.
We've reached the greenhouse, and it's humid in here.
Look!
You rescued the president.
What's that? It's our president! A monster plant has got him!
Oh, ooh la la! Please save me! Please!
Hurry, we'll change your ratings into stars.
Roger. We'll have them already here. I'll try and save him. Let's shoot!
Up, two, two.
Up, two,
two. Right, two, and two.
Right, two, left, two.
And two, up, two, right, two.
Left, two, up, two, right, two.
Right, two, up, two, and two, two.
Right, two, up, two, left, two, two.
Voices like.
Look, tentacles! Can you handle it, Ulala?
It's tentacles. We're in hentai territory now. Safety put me off then.
Whoa, looks like a turd.
Looks like a turd, everybody.
We have your great president. Don't you dare try to stop us.
Waltz battle.
Waltz battle, everybody. This is basically the Viennese waltz, but in Space Channel 5. I like that one. It flows quite nicely. It's not too bad. It's sort of, you get the moves.
Thank you, ooh la la.
Oh good, the president is singing for us. Shut up. I didn't care for his singing, to be
good
honest.
Job. Well done.
Next, bring it on. Sorry, Jack, no skirts in this one. There is still no word on the location of the president. Not only that, but lots of people around the galaxy have been kidnapped.
I'll exchange the president and the hostages for 6.6 trillion space dollars. Meet me at point double X.
Notice everything has the prefect of space. space teacher, space bird mistress, space dollars. It's all about the space. Meet the sexy space police. Ready for the sexy police? They're sexy.
Bonjour, everybody. The perpetrators have made a demand for ransom. We're headed to the handoff point.
Bonjour. Quick tip to Tony
Scoop
there.
Is mine.
Pudding. To all members of the press.
Yes, gone.
Huh?
What the?
This is the space police. Don't disrupt the investigation.
All right, Ulala. Going in.
Roger.
Hey, June.
Watch it, we're heading into a cloud.
Up two of those, it's a bit weird. Here they come. It's the sexy space police, people.
People call me Pine.
Pine.
Eastern Venus space police. If the slime involved in a crime, we'll clean him up on the beat.
The beat!
Don't get beat, Ulala.
Roger.
Back her up, noise.
Yeah! There we go!
next step. Space Police defeated. This is it, Jack, for you.
Hello, listen. This is Michael.
It's Space Michael.
We've got a state of emergency here. Space Channel 5 is being attacked by robots. I can't believe it. Everybody back to the head of the office immediately.
What's that?
Damn. So the ransom scoop was a trap? Back to the station, everyone.
Roger.
Good job. Well done.
This is the extended Michael Jackson part. I bet everyone's excited about this. At least the children aren't with us any longer. Go-go gear with helmet. That's what we'll be using. Time for tomorrow news. Broadcast stations across the galaxy being attacked by the Riven Rogues. Channel 42 and Channel 1 and Channel 88 and they're all in deep doo doo. Who wrote this?
I need this space transmitter to complete my grand plan. Soon enough, none of you will have a thing to worry about.
End for Space Channel 5. Shock horror.
Good evening, viewers. Channel 5 Studios.
Got some funky beats.
Super big trouble.
Lala, no way. He's coming.
Holy cow!
We can't separate the pod.
Lala. You're on your own!
Roger!
Launch!
Let's shoot!
Button's not working. Hang on. Press it more intently. going again. Uruk. They actually subtitled that.
All clear.
Follow the commands and make a cool landing.
Roger.
Left, right, down. An excellent landing.
Stay tuned.
Okay. I think we have to rescue Space Michael now. Again. Happens a lot.
We've reached the inside of the studio. It's just a real disaster.
Ulala, head for the core. Space Michael should be in there. Watch out for hidden robots.
Roger. Let's shoot.
Till you beat them all.
Let's shoot.
I like the cheerleaders.
Ulala, save the poor cheerleaders.
Roger.
They cheer you on.
Let's shoot.
Cheerleaders, get cheering.
Successful rescue!
That's what we're looking for, Ulala!
You can't... Who doesn't need cheerleaders walking along with them cheering? Fantastic.
No, the shutter's
closing. Again, translation errors.
Slide with me, baby, when I say.
Roger.
Get out of here, Ulala. This is a trap.
Keep away from his pelvis.
Emergency activation of security bots.
It's time she's on our side.
You've got to save Space Michael.
Roger. Let's dance.
Up.
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 choo.
Up, choo, choo, choo.
Up, choo, choo, choo. Right, left, down.
Up, choo, choo, choo. Right, left, down.
Up, choo, choo, choo. Right, left, down. Down, down, down.
Up, choo, choo, choo. Right, left, down. Down, down, down.
Up, choo, choo, choo. Right, left, down. Down, down, down. Choo, choo, choo.
Nice. Remember.
It's your last chance to turn back.
Don't fall behind, Ulala.
We need Space Michael.
Left. Two.
Left. Two.
Right, right. Two.
Right, right. Two.
You think you could beat me?
Do you like the Michael Jackson inspired music? Very Michael Jackson. So they're doing the old thriller dance.
Choo.
Choo, choo.
Down, choo.
Down, choo.
Choo, choo, choo.
Choo, choo, choo.
Choo, hey, choo.
Choo, hey, choo.
Choo, hey.
Choo, hey.
Hey, choo.
Hey, choo.
Up.
Up.
Right.
It was Jackie all along.
Thank you, Lola. Thank you.
Fortunately, there's no children with us. We're okay.
Rescue.
Very nice indeed.
Moonwalking in circles.
You're almost to the core.
Roger.
Everyone, follow me. Left, down, up.
Strike a pose! Left, down, up!
Burning hot dancing!
Ulala, let's go ahead.
He's with us now. When you get a chance, change the game genre to retro. It should help with views. Oh, okay.
We've reached the core of the station.
Stick it up there when we get to the next end of this level. This level ends.
Huh?
I'm taking the space transmitter with me as a present.
What?
So he's the big daddy-o this time.
Ah, yes. Let me introduce you to a friend of mine.
The president's trapped inside!
What are you gonna do now?
Let's shoot!
Up, left, down, down, choo, choo, choo!
Never ends.
Right, 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 down, left, 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 shoot.
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 Up, up, right, down, right, up, right, down, down, left, shoot.
Jesus.
Up, up, right, down, right, up, right, down.
couldn't remember the rim in that one.
Another
it's too
one behind
long.
You!
Turn the controller over upside down.
Roger.
Thing again.
When you hear left, go right.
Let's shoot!
Playing in reverse.
Left, shoot, shoot.
Playing in reverse.
Right, shoot, shoot.
Don't hit the president.
Right, shoot, shoot.
If I'm still reversed on that at this point.
Let's jam!
Yeah,
I use the sample a bit.
Come on, Yolanda. Come on.
Dance, dance.
galaxy depends on your funky moves!
Everybody, get out of here! Move, go!
Ooh la la!
And I always thought you were the same one on LDO. It's just my games. I love these. These are the wackier the better. You should see me when we start getting to wacky controllers, Rudy.
There's no power.
I would update my tanks,
ooh la la!
Jack. But still, this level.
It's
a long one. Space Channel 5, people. Right. Jack is telling me to change the stream tag so it says retro as well.
Fine.
So we'll do that quick.
There's an emergency, and I need your help. Retro. Please respond.
Done. I have updated the tag. All right. What do you think of this? It's like a sort of purple bumblebee thing going on. Our newscaster has disappeared. I don't think it makes any more sense with the cutscenes in place, to be honest.
The real party starts. The whole galaxy will dance for me.
People are obsessed with dancing in this game. And the goodies and the baddies dance, so it's not like anybody's making each other do it. I want to say that. Mystery Zone. If you're missing Space Michael Jack, don't worry. Might be coming back in a second. Look, here he is.
Good evening, everybody. We heard it through Pine's broadcast. Hehe. We see something ahead. What's that?
The reading on Purge and the President points us in this direction.
Be careful!
Looking at where their arms are to see which way to go.
Left, left, right, right. Up, down, left, right.
Very cool.
Up, down, up, down, up, down.
Very rock.
We escaped the trap.
La la, you better be careful.
Ah! It's robots. Loads and loads and loads of robots.
We're surrounded.
Be careful, everybody stick together.
Let's shoot!
There's very rapid flicks onto her when you're not expecting it. It's hard to get.
Stay tuned.
I don't know why she's wearing sunglasses. It's clearly dark in there.
We've come even deeper inside. Just where could Purge and the President be?
You won't be going any further if you don't
don't understand. No!
Hey! Ha! Woo!
The last one.
Where am I?
Oh, come on, Jaguar, get out of it.
Couldn't you buy me just a little more time? You can't change back yet. Time for a game? Think you can spot the real one?
Oh, yeah. Spot
the real one's different from the rest of them.
Hit the real one with
Play
the
along at home,
me.
Everybody.
Hit the fakes with the X button beam. Let's shoot!
Which one of us doesn't belong? Up! Choo, 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 choo.
Which one of them doesn't belong?
Up! Choo,
choo, choo, choo,
hey!
Which one is the
real one? It's the one that does the slightly different thing. And it's kind of different.
Choo, choo.
Jaguar?
Ooh la la. Thank you.
Man in search of truth.
Yeah!
Jaguar.
Super successful rescue!
That was absolutely stupendous, ooh la la!
Is using the antennas he stole from each of the space broadcasting stations to complete a fearsome ballistic groove gun. If we don't hurry, the whole Milky Way will be in danger.
A ballistic groove gun. Gotta be scared about that.
Stay tuned.
Not bad at all.
Gone back to the classic, old retro gear. I think we're onto the final level here. The ballistic groove gun. Sing along at home.
I amaze myself. Genius Purge.
Genius Purge. Test firing of the wave of success. The whole of Merodia dances for me.
Let's have a look at the first picture.
Good evening, everyone. We've just reached Purge's main base. These bands are the people who were kidnapped.
These steps are too big for me
so
to walk.
So it's sucking up the dance energy.
I'm very uncomfortable.
Welcome
with this
to my very
hip frosting.
TV show. This antenna you gave me is working just great. Soon, this antenna will contain enough energy to force the whole galaxy to dance!
Nice, Michael Jackson is normal.
There is just no stopping it now.
Left, two, right, two.
This is the end of the line. Left, two, right, two.
No, I won't be stopping.
Different than a second
scale.
Everyone dance with me.
Right, left, two.
Not gonna happen.
Right, left, two.
Now dance everybody.
Left, right, two.
Left, right, two.
Oh no, it's really going wild here.
That's robot attack.
Right,
up, two, left, right, up, two.
invisible wall!
Where have you been?
Let's
dance!
Ooh la la!
Chew!
Purge! Chew!
Ooh la la! Hey, hey!
Purge!
Hey, hey!
Right, left, left! Chew! Down! Down!
Chew! Down! Down!
Left! Right!
Left! Right!
Chew! Hey! Up!
Chew! Hey! Up!
Up! Down!
Up! Down!
Chew!
Chew!
Down! Up!
Down! Up!
Down! Up!
Down! Up!
Down! Up!
Time for a special guest, President Peace!
No!
Commence dance, Dimension X! Ooh la la, I need your dance powers, you see? Now we have all the power we need!
Let's shoot!
Right! Left!
Right!
Left, right, chew.
Up, left, right, chew.
Up, right, left, chew. Jesus Christ, got one left. Lost Gubbins again.
You won't mind if I pull the plug on your little show.
Charge is complete. I love the test card as well.
Ulala, what are you doing? Come on now.
Ooh la la!
Get up. Come on, ooh la la. Clap your hands by pressing down on the directional buttons.
Let's play!
Damn it, noise to denote it's your go sounds a bit like a cat. Alright, I think we're coming back.
Come on.
Ho!
Ballistic groove gun firing in 3, 2, 1.
When have I ever lost? At dancing!
Let's dance!
Up, right, left, down.
Up, right, left, down.
Left, right, down, up.
This isn't what my prompter says.
Go!
Up, right.
Up, right.
Right, left.
Right, left.
Left, up.
Left, up.
Up, right, chew.
Up, right, chew.
Up, left, chew.
Up, left, chew.
Down, chew.
Down, chew.
Up, chew.
to have the action.
Oh, la la. Thank you.
We've rescued the president.
Yay.
Now I can finally sing.
Please don't.
La 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 la.
Really goes to FMV for this, but I do not know why.
Now get going.
Fuse?
Focus the power of the 86,429 fans into one funkified force.
Roger! Purge! Enough of your trash TV.
Strength without love won't change anything.
I'm gonna heal that sick mind of yours. You're the one who isn't happy.
It's you!
Dance yourself to hell, see if I care!
Again, that is a one shot. If you miss that, the entire level will stick out again.
See you next week!
Purge's evil plan to dance the galaxy mad has come to an end. Now, happy days are indeed here again. I'm Ulala, broadcasting along with all my friends here.
Space Channel 5!
You were the hottest in the whole galaxy, girl!
Everybody, off to the edge of the galaxy!
I don't know if there's a more surreal ending to any game ever than Space Channel 5 Part 2. Even weirder than Part 1. So yeah, Space President Peace now gets to do his little singing. And once again, I have to stay to the end of the credits because there's a little movement and she can save the game again at the end of it. What did you think of Space Channel 5 Part 2? It's one of my, I think the last of my sort of go-to rhythm action games. Part 1, this, and Guitar Man are my main ones. I've played them all now. I have to think of something else to stream next time. Me and Jack will have to do some more. It's my turn next week. Hooray! So weird. Yes, if it wasn't obvious, not only do I like rhythm action games, I like kind of weird games as well, and games with weird controllers, which is also a sort of commonality with some rhythm action games. Like the DDR mats, the Samba Amiga, Maraca controllers, that sort of thing. All good fun. Which is cool. I'm gonna listen to the outro music now, just because I need to do that move. It's exciting stuff. And then we'll raid somebody, because that's what people do.
Have a party on the wheel.
Gigi. Good game. We'll do some more. We'll do some more. Have no fear. We're going to have to do some, Jack, where we can both play. I'd love to do some sort of cooperative type adventure-y sort of thing that we can play online together. That'd be quite good fun. We'll have to find something. Even if we get like MAME Arcade going and do the sort of two-player thing, but over the net or something like that, just to play through something silly. There is I got the demo of it actually. I've got the PlayStation VR, which goes into PlayStation 4. There is a VR edition of Space Channel 5 coming up, so perhaps people will spend all day going like this and trying to look up Ooh La La's skirt. I don't know. It doesn't. That seems more panty-based than the first game, with some of those angles. Basically, they're on view all the time. Just shocking. What is it with the Japanese, eh? Very rude. While I'm here, I'm just going to see who is streaming so I can have someone ready to raid. Koniku is playing The Last of Us Part 2, who's the one I raided the other day, and I think she followed me back, which was nice. Although I don't want to watch any of that because that's the game I want to play. I'm up to 29 followers. I need to get up to 50. And then Jack will stop giving me hassles about not being very good. So, you know, we can but hope. Shuji Itsumi! Thank you, Shuji. And all these people. Don't forget Michael Jackson. Being Space Michael. Oh, hang on.
Nice job, Mr. Fuse. Oh. I can't believe you're all right.
That was really close. After I went down, things started falling all around me, and there was screaming all around. I didn't think I could make it.
So I think now I've done my rhythm action games, I might come up with weird games, which you may not have heard of, just to exploit all the very strange games I have in my library. Okay, what we got? Waiting.
Up.
Up.
That was worth it. 192.5%. That can't be bad, can it? All right, there you go. That was Space Channel 5 Part 2. Another one of my go-to games, which I really enjoyed playing through yet again. I made a couple of cock-ups there. My controller definitely wasn't working. The D-pads on these things, I had to throw away my actual PS2 controller because it was just, it went and it was unrepairable. These old PS1 stuff are not standing up. But stick around, we're going to raid Koniku, who's a great streamer. I found her by accident last time and she was good fun. So let's raid her again. Stick about and thanks for joining everybody. And I'll see you soon in the next one. And me and Jack will be back on Wednesday to stream a new game on my channel. So stick around for that one too. Bye for now.